Guys, so we picked up the EcoVax D-Bot 500, the robot vacuum cleaner. It works on both the remote control which is provided and Alexa. In the box, they give you a remote control which is pretty simple to understand. It's got a four-way action where you can move the thing around, and it's got a few cleaning modes. Apart from that, the charger and the charging bay is included. The charging dock is magnetic and it works with the device. It comes with the brushes and it comes with a cleaning brush as well. On the remote control, you've got three modes: return to home, and you've got two other modes. Along with that, this is the main unit, and it comes with this white strap that you need to remove right in the beginning before you start operating the device. It needs the brushes to be fitted directly at the bottom before the first use, because these are the cleaning brushes that you need to get around to using for the thing to start cleaning. Apart from that, you can just start with pressing the play button on your remote and it starts cleaning really well. It goes into edges and it senses objects. However, if it is a very light object, it may just push it around. Apart from that, it does edge detection really well. And honestly, in my opinion, I think that it's a really good device to have. It cleans extremely well. And we had a house help that used to do cleaning, but after using the D-Bot, it cleans much more dirt than the maid at home used to. One good thing about the D-Bot is when the battery is down, it goes and it charges itself and then it'll resume its work. So that's like an added benefit of the product. This is after my maid cleaned. This is the amount of dirt that we managed to get from the device, and have a look at this. So I think it's a really good device to have. If you're thinking about it, no other choice. Just go ahead and get it. Value for money product. Thank you for watching. See you guys.